Azealia Banks criticizes Beyonce's upcoming album Cowboy Carter, calling it white women cosplay and accusing Beyonce of reinforcing false rhetoric about country music. She expresses disappointment in Beyonce's shift from previous themes and suggests she focus on deeper, more avant-garde artistry. Azealia questions Beyonce's collaboration choices and dismisses the album's significance, suggesting other country artists have better songs. Beyonce has not responded publicly to the criticism.